Hello friends, how are you? I hope so all are fine. Today I am going to teach Sanskrit. My standard and today's standard is the seventh standard. This is my second video. Now one more thing is this is the second video. That means you have to start from question number 3A and 3B. Okay, right now only. In the last question, question number 1, there is an MCQ. Question number 2A, there is a translate the following passage, that means paragraph will be given and you have to write into English, that means you have to translate in English. Question number 2B, translate the following conversation in English, that means one conversation paragraph it will be given and you have to write in English, that means you have to translate in English. Okay, now let me start here. Question number 3A. This is a also continue our topic is revision. Now, question number 3A. Translate the following slokas in English. This is a 4 marks. Now, one more thing is here. If I give you here 2 slokas, that means you must attain both. Because of each slok carries 2 marks. Okay. So, all the slokas, 2 slokas will be given, that both you have to must be attained because of 2 marks, each slokas carries 2 marks. Total 2 slokas, that means total 4. Clear? So, all slokas you must be attained. Now, right now, this is our translate the following slokas in English. That means the slokas will be given, you have to write in a translation form. That means in English form. Here are some of the slokas are here given. That means here first number sloka is here Prithiviyam Trini after daughter Vidyate. Okay. Now this sloka is taken from chapter number 3. So let me open chapter number 3. First of all, I will read whole sloka and then I will do translation. Prithiviyam Trini Ratnani Jalam अन्नम एंड सुभस्तम मुडे पाषाण खंडेषु रत्न संज्ञा विधीयते. ओके, नाउ देयर इज आल्सो ट्रांसलेशन हियर. पृथ्वीम त्रीणि रत्नानि, दैट मींस ऑन द अर्थ थ्री ज्वेल्स आर देयर. जलम अन्नम सुभाषितम, वाटर फूड एंड सुभाषितम. मुडे पाषाण खंडेषु, दैट मींस दोस आर फूलिश पीपल. ओके, रत्न संज्ञा विधेय, दैट मीन्स दे आर ओनली फॉर नेम जेम, दैट मीन्स दे आर ओनली फॉर अ नेम ऑफ जेम बिकॉज ऑफ दे आर अ फूलिश पर्सन. ओके, दैट मीन्स इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ अ पीस ऑफ स्टोन, दे आर अ फॉर्म ऑफ पीस ऑफ स्टोन. नेक्स्ट श्लोक, अयम इज अ परवेति गण लघु चेतसा उदर उदार चरिता तू वसुदेव कुटुंब गौ. In the second number stroke, there is also some of the person are saying like that this is my own. Okay, that means this is my own is a like a stranger one. That means is a counting done by a narrow-minded. That means that narrow-minded person. They are only saying this is my own. This is my own only. This is my. Okay, that means they are counting that person only for a narrow-minded person and. उदार चरित्र वसुदेव कुटुंबक, उदार चरित्र दैट मीन्स दोज आर गॉड माइंडेड पर्सन. ओके, दैट मीन्स अ जेनरस पर्सन. द पीपल आर देयर टू थिंक दैट देयर द अर्थ इज लाइक अ वन फैमिली. श्लोक नंबर 3, नमन्ति फलिनो न नमन्ति कदाचन. ओके, नमन्ति फलिनो वृक्षः नमन्ति फलिनो जनाः. शुष्क वृक्ष मुखस् न नमन्ति कदाचन. द ट्रांसलेशन इज हियर द बियरिंग ऑफ फ्रूट्स. ओके, द नमन्ति फलिनो वृक्षो, दैट मीन्स द बियरिंग ऑफ फ्रूट्स, दैट मीन्स द ट्री विल बी बेंड डाउन. नमन्ति गुण जनाः, दैट मीन्स वर्चुअस पीपल गो डाउन. शुष्क वृक्ष मुखस् न नमन्ति कदाचन, दैट मीन्स drily and foolish person. Okay, they never bend down or they never go down because of their nature is not proper. Okay, so it's a never bend down any time. Next hook, udyam sahasam to sahaya unta. Okay, udyam sahasam dhairya buddhi shakti parakrama. Total 6 as okay. First number udyam sahasam dhairya buddhi shakti and parakrama. These 6 said a thing. Yatra vartate tatra devaya sahaya bhuta. These six things are there like that. Ujjava, that means effort. Sahasam, courage. Dhairyam, patience. Buddhi, intelligence. Shakti, strength. And parakrama, hard work. Okay? These are six qualities that person have that presently the God also sahaya to the, that means that God also help to the person. Okay, next slok. Udyavi atto mukhe mungaha. Next, udyavi siddhante karanina manorathe nahi suktasya siyasya pravishanti mukhe mungaha. This is also in the form of a slok. So look that this is a udyamena siddhyante. Okay, job are done by a only for hard work. That means you do a hard work that only you must be do your that means whatever our work is that, that means it's necessary for do our hard work. Okay, karyanena manorathe, that means by thinking only there, by thinking. Okay, that means if you have to think and then you have to do, that only you have to get a success. Nahi suktasya sihasya praveshati mukhe mrugaha. Animal do not enter to the mouth sleeping of the lion themselves. That means if an animal wants to eat something, that means it is necessary for a do a effort. That means it's a run behind the animal if you want to get a food. Okay, if this sleeping mode, that means animal, no one animal it will come its own mouth. Okay, so it's necessary for a move of hard work. Next slok. Drashtibuddham nasir akto samachane. Drashtibuddham nasir. Drashtibuddham nasir padam vastra buddham pibit jalam. Sastra buddham vadeta vani mana buddham samachane. Drashtibuddham nasir padam, that means one should step up spot mirror drawn by eye. That means whatever you are going to see, that means by its your pure eyes. Vastra buddham pibam jale, that means you have to drink water, that means filter by clothes. Sastra buddham vadet vani, so one you have to speak by purify by the scripture. That means you also get necessary of a scripture's knowledge. Next is there, mana buddham samachare, that whatever is the deed purified by the mind. That means also whatever you have to do, work, that means also it's purified by mind. That means I always do good for others. Okay, now this is of our translate the following slokas. Okay, now next question is here. Complete the following slokas in English. That means here a slok will be given. That means this half portion, that means you have to complete. That means you write in a whole slok form. Clear? That means first of all here given a ruksagravasi up to mekukato na mega. Okay, now this is also it's taken from a chapter number 1. Okay, so all students you have to keep with you, textbook keep with you, and like how way you have to write. First of all, you have to write for this up to like this way only. Uksa gravasi, daughter, and after you have to write Batona Mega. Okay, now after you have to write answer, ENS answer, and after you have to write Ruksu gravasi na Paksi Raja, Trinetrandari Raja, Sulpanim. Twag vastram na cha siddhayo. जलम च पिबन घटो न मेघा। दिस इज श्लोक नंबर वन। श्लोक नंबर टू, न नारे समुत्पन्ना अपो विनश्यति। दिस इज श्लोक नंबर टू। ओके, सो हाउ वी राइट, न नारे समुत्पन्ना सा स्त्री देह विवर्जिता। अमुखी कुरुते शब्दम चात मात्रा विनश्यति। ओके, दिस इज आवर श्लोक नंबर टू। नाउ श्लोक नंबर थ्री, कृष्णमुखी न अप टू स पंडित। ओके, नाउ कृष्णमुखी न मार्जारी द्विजिन्हा न च सर्पिणी। पंचबद्री न पांचाली यो जानाति सह पंडितः। ओके, दिस इज श्लोक नंबर थ्री। नाउ नेक्स्ट, दंतोहीना टू पर्वादिना गच्छति। नेक्स्ट इज देयर, दंतेहीना शिला पक्षी निर्जीवो बहुभाषक। गुण स्युत समृद्धोपि पर्वादिना गच्छति। नेक्स्ट श्लोक, कस्तूरी जायते अक्तु पलायनम। दैट मींस श्लोक नंबर फाइव, कस्तूरी जायते कस्मादे को हन्ते कर्णां कुलम्। किं कुर्यात कातरो युद्धे मृगात सिंह पलायनम। ओके, नाउ दिस इज अवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। वी कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग श्लोकास इन संस्कृत। दिस इज आल्सो इट विल कम इन अ फॉर्म ऑफ अ 4 मार्क्स। ओके, दैट मींस हियर आल्सो इट्स अ गिवन अ 2 श्लोकास एंड दैट मींस यू मस्ट बी अटेन अ 2 श्लोक बिकॉज़ ऑफ दिस श्लोक कैरी 2 मार्क्स। ओके, दिस श्लोक और दिस क्वेश्चन इज आल्सो इट विल कम इन अ 4 मार्क्स। तो इफ द 2 मार्क्स आर 2 श्लोक इट विल बी गिवन दैट मींस बोथ श्लोक यू मस्ट बी अटेन विदाउट एनी मिस्टेक, without any missing word. Okay, so now here let me start next question. Okay students, so here let me start next question, question number 4. Fill in the blanks with appropriate words. Okay, according to their our chapter, this is a 4 marks. That means each filling the blanks, if each blank carry 1 mark. Okay, that means each blank carry 1 mark. So here some of the blanks are written here and another blanks it will come in a worksheet form. Okay, so let me start here. First number, jalam cha na ghatah na megha. Here blank is there. Okay, so answer is here a vibarna. Vibarna that means holding. Okay, so answer will come here a vibarna. Now next is here a blanks number 2. Tri netra dhari asti na cha. And after here a blanks, so answer will come here a surpan. Clear? This is now blank number 3. Sa blank asti param sarpini na cha asti. But it's not a snake. So here answer it will come here a vijina. That means two tongues. Okay, two tongues but not a female snake. Next here a namaskara bhavesa after blanks. Okay, that means here conversation it's a going on. Whose sentence it is spoken by Chetna. Chetna say namaskara bhavesa please now come. Answer is here agachatu. Agachatu answer means agachatu come. Okay, next filling the blank.
Uffi Sadu Jalan Plains. Uffi Sadu. Okay. Now you have to sit here and Jalan Swikarotu. Take A. Jalan Swikarotu. Please take it a water. Okay. So this is the plank number 5. Next plank. Mudege Plains Ratna Sangina Vidyati. Okay. Mudege Plains Ratna Sangina Vidyati. So answer is here. Pasam Kanve Su. Okay. This is the answer is here. Pasam Kanve Su. Now, blank number 7. Namanti Plains Bhukshaha. Okay. Namanti, then bend down. Which tree? That means when it will come up, bend down. When a answer is a palio. When a fruit will be there, that means when after a tree will be bent down. That means here in the fruit it will be bent down. Okay. Now next is the year. Mansa Uttam Karma. That means whatever we have to do our work by a Samacharya. Answer is here. Samacharya is well. Do well. Okay. So answer is here. Samacharya. Next number. Ekda Ushraha. Plays Adati. One day the camel lands roaming. Where? Answer is here. One day. Means in the forest. One day a camel roaming in the forest. Next number. He Sukha Tava Blanks Vakra Kastu. O Parrot, your blank is calm. Okay. So answer is here. Chachu. That means beak. Your beak is calm. So, O Parrot, your beak is calm. Next number, Srungala. This is a here to whom us ask. Okay, Srungala Uchati. The fox asks, Blanks Katham Asti. O Srungala asks, everything is all right. Whom to ask? That means, brother camel, everything is alright. Okay, Ushra Brata. Now, this is our filling the blanks. Okay, now here I have completed here in the 2 parts. The revision is completed here in the 2 parts. Okay, 2 videos. This is in this video question number 3A, 3B, and question number 4. Okay, and the last video also there is a question number 1, 2A and 2B. Okay, so all students, you must be right in a proper way without any commit a mistake, without any missing a box. Clear? And listen, one more thing, this is a 25 max paper is here, so you have more time and you write in a good handwriting without mistake. Clear all? Okay. So all students, this is of our unit test. Okay. So all the best. Okay. And you have to write properly. Okay. Thank you.